Hello YouTubers, it's your boy John Neal with the Hublighter channel. Real quick, before you click off this video, at least give it a chance, please. I finally fixed the two black borders of the video thing, so they won't be in anymore. And I'm starting a few new series this week. The first series I started was yesterday, Stranded Alone. It's a new mod pack I found, and I'm gonna try Crazy Craft this week, and I'm gonna restart Sky Factory 3 from the ground up. Actually, from the tree down. So I'm gonna start the basic survival for that. I'll set up that huge, huge area, but I'm gonna have to make the dirt and do everything there. But I'm just gonna gather, make all the decking and everything. Hopefully that gets done right. And without any further ado, we're into the game.
Alright, I'd be running away at Omicron.
Right.
Nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you?
Okay.
I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ. This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been?
Right.
Let me say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Okay.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel it. I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei.
Whoa.
Fell all the way up to the corner ledge, and you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair, and the sun was setting, and the streets below were shadowed by tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before.
Whoa.
It was the most profound feeling of comfort and
giant jellyfish
I could ever hope for. I really
feel
the same way again.
Anglerfish.
I've been to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would.
Okay, let's see.
Religious being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Whoa.
You still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left.
Okay, we're heading into the midnight zone.
We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. So uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes
right.
me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the yard, would it be any different? I'd still be alone.
Right.
No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like
right.
to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Whoa! You still have what?
Catherine? Kath? Hello, Catherine? What happened?
Okay. Let's see. Okay.
I know it's not much, but why are we stopped moving?
The power blacked out for a moment. think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry.
Right.
Hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
Does time feel unpowered?
Time feels omitted more than anything.
Right.
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dreaming.
Yes. But generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation since we tend to wake up when we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a dreamy edited life.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
2800 pressure.
Traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
Yeah. Whoa. Okay. This is definitely weird.
You did it! You did it!
Right. Oh, that's fucking awesome! That was fucking awesome.
Good, you're back.
Whoa.
What happened?
Something dropped onto the cage. Knocks you right out.
Spoke to me.
Looked like a man, one of WoW's creatures.
Right.
It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
Instead of make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was going to kill you for sure. Glad it didn't.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Me too.
Come on, this is cool.
Good, not sure the climber can take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that will help us.
The other you has been here. We're following the footsteps, Cat.
Running ahead of footsteps.
It could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. Alright, let's head for town and find that arc.
Cool. Okay. Okay. This is pretty awesome. Cool. Pretty cool. Okay. Let's see. All of this is pretty awesome. Come on. Okay. Fault line activity, strong tectonic pressure. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Blue leads to Terra. Red leads to the climber. Come on.
mission logs. There, status, item 1, item 2, item 3. Okay. That's good. Really, really good. Come on. Cool. Really, really cool. Sorry, I'll be... Now, I'll just edit it. Come on. So guys, we're at a cave with spiders along the wall. Underwater spiders. So here we go, we just got out of the tunnel. Okay. Blue, it says we're heading to a thing. Red, it's to the climb. Okay, pretty much this is a white wall. Okay. Come on. Good. Come on. This is definitely bad. Come on. Okay. Active towel. That's us. Access log. Tracking. Okay. So we're finally in here. Towel. Let's see. Somewhere. Cool. Okay.
damn it.
Let's see. Thank you for not eating me this time. Okay. Come on. Okay. Let's see. Come on. We're trying to get over here. Good. Really, really good. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Killed me. So, come on. I get bored very, very much. So, I like doing stuff on long term, not short term. There's you. Okay. There's a block, there's a block. Okay. Let's see. Come on. Let's see. That's good. Okay. Come on. At least I'll know if he's coming through here or not. Okay. to actually open up a door to get through. Okay. Let's see. Come on. Let's see. Okay. That's good. That's very, very good. Okay. Okay. Come on. I'm trying to get up here. Come on. Come on. Okay. Let's make sure we can get through here. Okay. Diving room. Bathroom. Infirmary. Okay. Let's see, so there's a dead body there. Good, nothing there. Body there. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Whoa, that just hurt.
There's nothing here.
Okay, work area. Dispatch. Okay. Let's see. Transmission. Okay.